Today I'm painting over Sketcha. It's honestly hard for me to talk about these little guys because they're so cute and dear I can feel my heart climbing up into my throat and almost choking me every time I do. There are 5 different kinds of Viscacha, but today we're going to be talking about the mountain Viscacha. But Alice, what is a Viscacha, you ask? My friend, it is a wild chinchilla. They weigh about 6 pounds, and scientifically speaking, it's all fluff. A big part of their diet is comprised of lichen, the plant, not the werewolf. This would be a wildly different video if they ate werewolves. As alluded to previously, their pelts are incredibly soft, and so, just like everything good and pure and beautiful in the world, people want to kill them and wear their skin. They live in colonies underground, which means they probably all sleep in one big fluffy pile together, and oh look, I'm crying again. Viscacha are essentially the stoner of the animal world. They live in little burrows and only ever come out to eat food and bask in the sun. What a life. In closing, I'm starting a cult that worships Viscacha. Please join me.